What is wellhead protection? Wellhead protection is a state of Michigan program designed to help communities protect public water supply wells. That means protecting the source of the water, where it comes from, deep in the ground in aquifers where water flows. We want to make sure that we have a safe, reliable, and secure aquifer that will supply water to the citizens of South Lyon. The goals of wellhead protection are to prevent contaminants from entering the wells, to avoid the need to clean up contaminated groundwater, to assure the community has a long-term source of clean water. Water is a limited resource. It has a valuable effect on our quality of life, our property values, and the health of our ecosystem. The city of South Lyon uses groundwater from an aquifer from which we pump our water supply. An aquifer is like an underground water-bearing reservoir that is replenished by both rainwater and groundwater. The City of South Lyon Water Department pumps approximately 1.8 million gallons of water per day in the summer from this aquifer. In the winter, we pump approximately 1 million gallons of water per day. We supply 3,300 homes and businesses in the city with this water supply. What can you do to help? You can help by properly recycling or disposing of household and commercial chemicals and reporting any illegal dumping to the water department at 248-437-4006.